How's it gaming, guys? I'm Fellow Blanks. Welcome back to Let's Play Soul Blazer. We are in the second dungeon, Dr. Leo's painting, with that crazy background with the clouds just going nuts. We've encountered our first metallic enemies, which we cannot hurt yet. But you definitely want to remember their whereabouts. There are a few rooms in the game that have these kind of guys, and not just these specifically guys, just metallic enemies in general. So you really want to remember that. Our next level up is in 1,000 experience points, which is good. There we go. We're almost done Green Valley. We'll be able to finish that and start the next world in this episode. I released another goat. Yay! Hooray! That's four goats, I think, released at this point. Still can't defeat these guys, but we got more conveyor belt freaking areas here. These weird blocks. Little bouncy blocks. Thankfully, not hard. They move pretty slowly. So we're gonna follow you. Weird metallic enemy thing. Ooh, what are you? Oh, geez. Okay, well, I'm fine right here. Just hold out my sword. Just hold the L and R button. Gotta take a drink while I do this. I'm the smartest fighter in the world. That's really funny. Oh, geez. Well, can't do that anymore. Oh, perfect timing. Oh, I still ran into him. Oh, Phil. I released a tulip. Another tulip. Hooray. And keep going, keep going, keep going. How many more? There's two more monster layers in here. Nothing there. Oh, those weird blocks didn't... Oh, there's still one there. Maybe I should have, I didn't see that one. Maybe that's part of the monster layers. Oh, no, they're just back. Okay. So they just respawn. They're not part of an actual thing. Certainly looked like they would be, but no, it must be the monster, part of the metallic monsters. Alright. Keep going. Yeah, can't really do much here, I guess. Well, we'll come back when we can defeat those guys, because there's two monster layers belonging to these guys. It looks like it, anyways. We are nearing the end. We're very, very close to the end, actually. Damn. Come here. Come down to my space. Thank you. There we go. Ignore the gems for a second. I don't really need them. They're only one gem each at this point. There we go. Carefully. Oh, damn. Damn you, damn you, damn you, damn you, damn you. That's annoying. Oh, well, actually, that's really good. These blue tiles, we've seen them before. They bring us right back to our shrine, so we can save, which is really nice. How can I help you? You can save. Plus, that brings me back to full life, which is very, very, very nice. I do want to continue. I'm doing well, I know. And you can go right back. Nice shortcut. And every world has, like, three areas. We only have two kind of little warpy pads in this area because of this one just being the tutorial little area we got the magician. But every other world has three teleportation pads. Oh, geez. Well, that was easy enough. There we go. Oof, that was satisfying. Oh, a boy. Oh, there you are. Hello, boy. Just by himself, chilling in his little cave, it looks like. So all of them here, two more layers, the metallic guys, and more metallic guys. Oh, nope, we have these guys, too. Come down here. You know what? Just kind of, ooh, they're fairly strong to my friggin' out. There we go, much better. Do I have the... No, I have the Leo's brush equipped. No, I want to change that, because we are about to fight a boss, and just in case I mess it up, which I probably will, we want the medical herb. We're not going to get enough experience to get another level before we get there. There we go. Okay, now before we go, I mean, might as well just head right back down here and get our life filled up. We might as well. It's right there. Because I think the boss is literally up next. There we go. Full life. Ignore all you guys, you weird metallic squid things. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Here's where you really want to use that L and R thing. Oh, geez. No, don't go up where he is. Just kind of stay there. Ah, damn, damn, Doom. I'm bad already. There we go. You get so many hits on him if you do it like that. But obviously, as soon as he can kind of see you, he starts firing those things at you. But if you just kind of walk and the tip of your sword hits him a little bit, you get a bunch of hits on him. It's okay. He is doing a lot of damage, but I mean, we got... that medical herb for a reason, man. Careful. We're doing just fine. You can actually just sit there and tank all this. With a full medical herb, you'll kill him before he kills you. but I don't want to do it like that, so... we might not have a choice. Nope, messed that up. It's the conveyor belts that make this difficult, because this would be really easy without that. Okay, see how much damage you can do, though? Oof, he is invisible when he waves his arms like that. And dead. There we go. He's enough. That is the first world. Yay, now we get the Happy Town music. I love it. And that released the village chief. Hello, oh, it's that big old mustache. Welcome to my room. I finally feel like myself again. I have something to tell you. Please come back to my house. It's because I have such a big mustache. That's my voice. And now we got the crappy castle music again. All right, let's head back. All the way back. If you want to and you've already used up your medical, or if you just want to unequip it, you can just straight up get killed by one of these guys and it'll warp back, but it's not a big deal. Yes, head down. All right, our newly saved, Grass Valley, something like that? I don't know if there is such a thing as reincarnation. Even though I can't communicate with my husband, I enjoy his company. Aw, so you were the wife of this guy. Can I tell him? Since losing my wife to an illness, no, okay. Aw. That's like so sad, because like he doesn't know. She's like, I'm here with you, my love. I don't know, that's cute. Whatever. See what else we've found and can do. I don't think there's anything else down here. There's just this one guy and these two tulips. Yeah, we're good over here. Yeah, I love the happy music. Oh, you got the gate too. Look at this. The big, big like outer wall to the place. Looks great. Up here. Hello! I feel as though I have been... What was my voice again? I feel as though I've been surrounded by darkness. In that darkness, I heard my best friend, Leo. He told me to give this brown stone to a person named Philip. I don't know what the brown stone looks like, but this is a stone that I received from him the day before he disappeared. Well, then it's the... Why do you, I don't know what it looks like, but it's probably this thing that he gave me. Woo! We have the brown stone. And that is an important thing, because it means you've officially beaten the level. Suddenly, the master's voice came thundering down from the heavens. The brown stone you have is a key to open the world of evil. This is where Deathtoll lives. Come back to me with the stone. Yay! Another thing too, by the way, actually, would you say anything else? Dr. Leo is only a daughter named Lisa. I will ask my wife to look after her until Dr. Leo returns. Another kind of ActRaiser similarity is the boss from ActRaiser was Deathheim? Or no, that was the world. It was Tanzra. Well, still a little bit of something. Do I need... No, I don't need another medical herb, though. If you do need one, go talk to her. She will give you one. It's everything on this side, I believe. You're the water guy. There's two goats. There should be a third goat. You're right there. You are the one who set me free, right? Come, I shall show you around. Please follow me. I already kind of know everything that's around town. This is the home of Dr. Leo the inventor and his daughter Lisa. Dr. Leo is a great painter as well as an inventor. One day, many soldiers came and took Dr. Leo away. Lisa's not been the same since. Yeah, I know that. He likes the party, goat man. The house at the top of this cliff contains a painting by Dr. Leo. I think the title of the painting is something like The World of Evil. Very fun. There's that kid we saw earlier that we released. This is the house people constructed for the goats. I'm not terribly fond of it. I did see something on the ground near the corner of the fence. Oh, whereabouts though? Nope. Nope. Oh, there's a medical herb at the corner. That really? Yay. I did not need that. I mean, thank you, but like, I could literally get a free one that's not hidden. Aw, is it up here where this corner is? This is how, okay, well that's a shame. There are hidden things on the ground. In fact, there's gonna be emblems that we're gonna wanna find for some of the ultimate stuff in the game, but we're gonna find them all kind of like as we go along. And I might even be missing the first one. It doesn't really matter because I can't finish all until I can get the last one. So be sure to check underneath all of the tulips. A boy may have hidden something under one. He thought that no one was watching, but I saw him. All right, under all the tulips. Well, I see a tulip over here. So I wonder if that's what it is. Oh, you're sleeping. Ooh, okay. Let's use the dream rod. Use the dream rod a few times for this game. It's kind of a cool idea. Whoa. In my dreams, I can do anything I like. For example, ha. Oh, thank you for giving me this weird ruby pix, pixie thing. Monsters running all over Dr. Leo's paintings cannot be defeated unless you have a special sword. You must find the special sword that can destroy metal. Return here once you have found the sword. Like to return to the Grass Valley? I mean, do I have to go like this? Yeah, I probably do, don't I? There's no other way. Can you do anything else? Why don't you try and talk to the jewelry? Alright, well, guess I'll go back. A lot of time wasted doing this type of stuff. Yeah. Would I like to return? I guess I have to. Let's see if I can find that thing underneath the tulip. Okay, well, I'm back here. Well, let's just check these two tulips first. Okay, nothing to these ones. There is a lot of wandering around the little towns doing this type of stuff, so I do apologize for these types of episodes. There's a lot of just walking around and whatnot, but hey, it's part of the game. Oh yes, we want to talk to Lisa again. The chief's wife is there too. Feel bad for Lisa, having been separated from her parents. Some believe after a person dies, they will return in the form of a different creature. Yeah, like a goat. This is true. I wonder what my mother is doing right now. Oh, that's a good question, actually. Right. Go underneath this one tulip. Must be this one. You still sleeping? No! No! Oh, damn it. All right, you know what? I'll meet you right back to where I was. All right, I'm back. That was really silly of me. Anyways, it's below this tulip, so we want to push it. And there we go. There is a pass. And let's equip the pass. Actually, let's not equip the pass yet. I want to talk to the little boy. We're just about done. We can move on to the next world. This is our secret passage. I cannot let you through without a pass.
Okay. Well, what if I got one? What if I got a pass?
Pass made by the children of Grass Valley. Oh, the pass. Where did you find it? You can go inside now. And there's not really a whole lot to do right here, right now. But, you know. There we go. Woo! Isn't that fun? Is there anything around here? Oh, there's a strange bottle. Wait, what's the bottle do? You will not lose any gems should your life meter reach. Oh, okay, that's cool. Reach doesn't even finish. Basically, the strange bottle is like the medical herb, kind of. When you die and you have the medical herb equipped, you'll get your life back. But if you have the strange bottle equipped, then you won't lose your gems. I don't know if that's a consumable or if it stays forever. Not sure, but let's try not to use it if we don't have to. Though I will equip it if I start to die and I don't have a medical herb. All right, let's head on out. A voice came from above. The brown stone you received is one of six stones in this world. And all six of these stones are gathered, the gate leading to the world of evil shall be opened. Now you must go to Greenwood, where the next stone awaits you. And we get our first, how can I help you? Oh, no, well, I want to record, but I want to move. You get your first view of the world map. Like, an actor, you can move wherever you want to. And this, it's pretty set in stone where you need to go. And like what order, because you can't kind of move around the way you want to. But I do like the world map. It looks really cool. Look at that. Good music, too. The whole world is kind of on this, like, weird, like, floating continent. I mean, not floating, but I don't know. Anyways, here is Greenwood, I think is what he called it. Hooray. And, wow, yeah, this is a Greenwood. Very pretty place. With, nothing to do right now. And every new area you get to is like that. It's, here's the unpopulated area, and you just kind of move on. It's not a very big one, a very big area. There we go. This isn't technically a dungeon, but there are three temples. Ooh, okay, you're invisible for a while. There are three dungeons in this, like, weird marsh thing. Marsh area, I guess. Ooh, you guys get a lot of experience now. Ooh, my slashes are powerful. I should have mentioned this. Your slashes get stronger as you get stronger. Like, right now I'm doing, bam, like, three per, and sometimes you hit them twice in succession. Your, this thing, like, when you're holding out your sword to thrust, I think you always do one, maybe two damage. It's not very powerful, just fast. I released a bird. Greenwood is filled with animals, not really humans the way Grass Valley is, but it's cute. I like how every world has its own kind of style of inhabitants, basically. These lizard guys are like the slimes. They don't belong to a monster lair or anything like that, so don't worry about them. It's fun to kill them, obviously. You still want to do that. There's one of the temples right there. Kind of yellow temple right there. Woo-hoo, you guys come around fast. My goodness gracious me. Ah, damn. I get surprised so often by those guys. Yeah, there's three of them. They do have names, and we'll learn them in a second. But I released a dog. Yay. Wait, where's the dog? There he is. Oh, he's so cute. I love that you can just rescue dogs in this game. It makes it the best game. Immediately the best game. What? I'm going to wait till you're all... Look at that. You guys can't attack me. They have good pathfinding, though, compared to a lot of the stuff we've been fighting. There we go. That was good. That was very good. Okay, come back. You're always in the same place. There we go. Need another one. So I gotta be careful, that's all. Bam. Oh, well, there we go then. Yeah, 286 gems. It's not the worst thing to start using them now, obviously. But you don't want to get to a point where you really, it's dangerous without enough. You know what I mean? These guys can reach out, as you can see. Ooh, level up. There we go. Yeah, they're giving me, how much is this guy giving me? 12 experience points compared to like the 5 I'm getting. 2,000. There we go. We're halfway to the next level. But like I said, every time you're in a new world, you gain so much more experience. It's unreal. Come on. There we go. First temple. Should be able to finish it within the 4 minutes we got. Ooh. Don't know what it's called, but... so bad at aiming. I think we're gonna get the next spell pretty soon too, which I really like. It's one that I use throughout most of the game. I'm getting sticky, I don't know why. Ooh, there we go. One more. Oh my gosh. A lot of these mud guys. Yeah, a lot of them. Oh well, good experience. There we go. Careful, you. Okay. If I can keep them from, like, getting a straight line to me, I want to be a bishop to their rook. You know what I mean? There we go. Nice. What does that get me? This squirrel! Yeah, it's mostly, there's birds. Oh, a small voice came from a hole. Oh, I am starving. Someone can bring me something to eat. I'll exchange the powerful sword with them. Ooh, the squirrel has a sword. It's like the squirrels from the old PSP commercial. Remember that? I don't even remember the lines. I was gonna like do a little like recite the skit. I don't even remember it. You wanna play nuts? I am. You can play nuts outside. I don't know. I don't remember what it was. It was a stupid advertising thing. Ooh, you're all coming out. Okay, hello, everyone. Jeez. Oh my gosh. Friggin' hell. They were just so happy to see me. Well, might as well take them all out. The more I can take out, the better experience. Or the better, the closer I get to a level, basically. Ooh, you guys have, like, crazy long reach. Now, don't, no. Crap. I just got a level 2. Ah, damn it. Oh, well, do I have it equipped? I do, okay. Just making sure. We might be using it in like 2 seconds. Ah, yep, there it is. Okay, well, that sucks. But there are ways to get medical herbs all the time. Plus, to be fair, you can just go back to Grass Valley and get the one that you could have gotten there, so... A bird. So there's birds, dogs, squirrels. I think there's also, like, alligators in this one, too? Forget. Careful these guys. There's gonna be another one right there, right? Yeah, there you are. Gotcha. Ah, it didn't count. Plus, his life comes back. Like, it's like respawning a new one if it goes down like that. I wanna get the treasure chest that was there. Ah, damn you. That was dumb of me, though. Ooh. Oh, how'd that go, like, through one of them? Damn. Oh my god, I'm so bad with magic sometimes. Like I said, though, there are way better magic spells. There we go. Yes! That gets me this. 150 gems? I'm okay with that. I would've been okay with a medical herb, too, to be honest. Nope, not getting you. We're gonna go a little over time. I'd like to finish this temple. It's not long. The dungeons are like multiple temples, so if I could do one of the three, might as well. None of them are insanely long. Oh, how many? Three monster layers remaining. Gotta remember that I can do that. I can see how many monster layers there are per map, basically. A lot more traps in this world, too. Which is kind of a cool idea. Careful, wait this out. There we go. Ooh, hello. I am watching over the world. Please take this. Resume periods, how much? Oh, 180, something like that? That's pretty good. Let's stay. Whenever I need to return. Yep, which is good. I'll need that pretty soon, actually. Because I'll get all my HP back, so I don't really need to care anymore. Which is pretty lazy of me. Oh, there's another door, or another floor, it looks like. Okay. A mole! I forgot the moles. Yes. A voice calling Philip from the hole. I am the creature who brings light to darkness. I am Darkwing Duck. I will help you upon return. Okay, thank you. You gotta remember all this, you know? That's why I like to do a lot of the dungeon before going back to the towns. What we got here? I received medical herb! Oh, look at that! Phil's day is made. Is that all of them? There's still one here. There you are. How did I skip you? Ow. Oh, okay. I'll get there from that staircase, apparently. Like I said, we're just... Oh, whoops. I'm not paying attention. We're gonna stick around. I want to beat this area. Ooh, it's scary. Okay. Oh, just another one of these. Do multiple ones come out? Nope, just one at a time. Oh, it is multiple. How am I not hitting you? Oh, right. I forgot. These guys are invincible when their hands are out. Which is stupid, by the way. I don't like them. They're my least favorite right now. Received delicious seeds. Oh, perfect. We know someone who wants delicious seeds. Get a new sword, actually. Maybe it'd be good to go right back there right now. Depends. We'll see what the rest of this temple's like. So this might be the end of it right here, right? So. God damn, Phil. Ooh, I don't have the new one equipped. Oh, I do. Okay, cool. Wasn't sure. There's a lot of these guys. My goodness gracious me. But they give me a lot of experience. No. I'm just gonna take you all out from here. Which is smart, actually, because they're all coming out like this. Gonna take them all with magic. Ah, come on. Friggin' hell. Oh my gosh. A crocodile. Yeah, I knew there were crocodiles here. They kind of act like bridges, which is kind of funny. I think you'd also talk to them. Still have this right up here. There we go. Just in time. And next level is 3200. See what I mean? Like, you get a lot more experience as soon as you get to those new areas. Ooh, there's a lot more to this than I thought. Yeah, I didn't mean this episode to go a little bit longer, but I mean, it is what it is. I found a strange bottle. Oh, another one? Yeah, they must be, consumable. Or else, you know, why would I be able to find another one? Ooh, where are we going, everyone? Oh, oh, oh. We found something. Oh! Scary. Oof, wow. Okay. At least a squirrel. We see a treasure chest right there. We won't get that. Won't be able to get that for a little while. I remember that. Two more monster lairs on this floor. Just these two right here, I'm assuming. Another statue come to life. There we go. Got that ActRaiser sound effect, man. A mole. Another mole! They have a little little area underground with all the moles. It's pretty cute. The areas have a lot of personality, I find. Really cute. Oof, we go all the way around? My goodness. Yeah, it's up there. Let's look down here. Is that... We have one more monster layer on this floor. It's right here. Free experience. Line them up, folks. Ooh, there we go. Got 50 gems. Yeah, my gem count is really good. I can cast my spell over 100 times at the moment, so we're probably pretty good. I can use magic willy-nilly at the moment. There we go. This is the last one here. Ooh, it's just another one of these guys. And that should be everything, I think. Ooh, I released a deer. Wow, and a stage, it looks like. With seating, little tree trunk seating. Pretty cute. And is this another one? Oof. Oh, this is the main area, I think. And then we can leave. I found 50 gems. What I'll do probably is head back to that gem I found earlier. And head back to the village. Because I want to get that sword from that squirrel. If he actually has one. Yeah, next time I won't do what I just did, where I thought I could finish the temple. Oh, well, longer episode than normal. Next time I will just stop at 20 minutes like I normally do. Yeah, there we go. And up here will bring us back to that kind of big map. See, that's the temple we just went into. I'm going to go back to the safety of the village at this point. Might as well, right? It's actually pretty close at this point. Consider we could just leave through the temple. It's nice that they do the little shortcuts. So I'll meet you guys back at, oh darn, what was it called? Forest something? Deepwood? Greenwood? But anyways, we will be there. We'll be safe. And we'll start talking to the residents. Actually, we're there right now. I talked so much, we made it back. With that, I'm Phil the Blanks. See you guys next level.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you liked this episode, click that subscribe button and hit the bell icon to know when the next episode is up. If you want to support my channel, share some videos with some friends and consider supporting me on Patreon.